Colorado. We're only going for a couple days. But yeah, we're going to vlog on our way there. And Jonathan's sister is getting proposed to. That's why we're going. She's not here, it's fine. So yeah, so we're going to vlog that for you guys too. And it's going to be pretty fun. We're only going to go snowboard for a couple, like one day, right? For like 2 days. But we're not going to be there long. But yeah, stick with us. It's going to be fun.
I look, there was more to the... What the? It goes out to that other house. Is that even a house over there? It's a little shed. Are you gonna try opening that? Hello, who's there? Hello? What's in there?
It's a woodworking shop.
Oh, nice.
That's
nice,
pretty cool. Nice. I can tell by that, it's a wood chute. That's super cool.
Cute. I wonder if they have a huge dog. This is the house. This is like the only snow. Nice. You almost got it. Almost. Whoa. Wine room. Those recliners are so comfy. Hey, handsome. Johnny always has peace signs. Tuck-toe. What's this? Oh. You turn the pool on? Check this bar out. This is so fucking badass. Keys, hot tub, swim spa. Pool house, man cave. Johnny's little niece, it's her first time here, so she's super excited. It's her first time skiing. And she looks so cute. Look, watch.
Ready?
There's Addy.
Oh, ready?
There's Addy.
Go to mama.
Right there. Dude, she's like a pro.
I know. There you go. Ready? Go to mommy. Good job.
She's better than all of us.
Look at mommy. Look at mommy.
There's daddy.
Look at mommy.
Yay! Look at mama.
So, Fern is down at the bottom. Came up on a very tall slope. And you guys saw a little bit of it. But I'm gonna be riding down the rest of it. I hope you guys are enjoying. I ain't no pro, so doing the best I can. But stick along.
And Adeline, a 2-year-old, was like pro compared to us. And then I fell on the little, what are those things called? The little railing thing that takes you up.
Yeah,
I don't even know.
What things,
yeah, I fell. I fell like twice because the girl in front of me made me fall.
Okay, guys, so we just got back from going snowboarding. And it's actually about like 6 o'clock. And it took us like 2 hours because the slopes closed at 4:15. And there was a lot of traffic. And then on top of that, we stopped. So we're supposed to be ready by like 7 o'clock, and I'm whispering because Johnny's sister's about to propose too. So right now I'm trying to rush to get ready. Jonathan's already ready. He just got dressed. But yeah, we're like super excited, and then we're waiting for his family to get here, and we're just all trying to get ready in time. It's like 6:20 almost, and we're supposed to be ready by 7. And then we're supposed to go eat at 8 o'clock. So let's see how everything works out.
Finished eating at 100% agave here in downtown Denver. We came after the engagement. She said yeah. Oh, she said yes.
She said yeah.
She said yeah. Just like, yeah. So just kidding. She said yes. And we recorded that a little bit. So I'm still trying to debate whether I'm going to put it in there. And we just finished eating, and we're going to head back home and probably go order some pizza. We're at a Mexican restaurant. We'll be right back. Oh, you're so close. I zoomed in.
As I'm yawning too.
The what?
As I was yawning too.
He's tired and grumpy because he didn't get enough sleep.
Yet,
I'm the one who like slept like at 3 in the morning because I couldn't sleep. And I woke up like at 7. Because this guy over here got up.
Oh, the shadow is like on me. Where are we going right now? Keystone. We are going to Keystone here. We are on our way. It's about like 2 hours from Brighton, which is where we're staying at. We actually have to be doing a lot of driving just to get to places. We went snowboarding or like skiing yesterday. People are gonna go night skiing today, but I don't think we're gonna do it. We might just be doing tubing or just ice skating or just hanging out in the little town. I don't even know what we're gonna be doing, but we're gonna be there until night, and it's gonna be super cold because we've gone to Keystone. We personally don't like it, but I guess we'll see. I'm super hungry. We haven't eaten anything either.
Yeah.
I don't even think we're almost there yet. We've gotten like really bad traffic right now. And yeah, so we're staying in a place where there's not a lot of snow. It just looks like the desert. So you have to drive about 2 hours just to be in like the snowy areas, and that's what we usually stay at. We haven't been here in like about a year, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we like snowboarded yesterday and I fucking sucked. I was so scared of falling on my butt because I almost broke my tailbone last time I was here in Keystone. And then also, while I was in Breckenridge, I hit the same bone. So I got really, really hurt, and I was so afraid of falling on my butt that I think I was thinking too much about it.
Mascot is probably super warm.
Time won't be destroyed. The fact that you and I are working here today is evidence of that.
Tickets. Yeah, so we're going tubing, and Jonathan's wearing pants. He didn't wear his actual clothing, his appropriate clothing, even though we told him to. So yeah, it's actually not that cold, but we're gonna go night tubing at 6:30. So last time we came, we went skiing. So the tubing area is like over there. There's like a rave going on. You ready?
Yeah.
This is like a little cute fort. It's like a kid fort. And it, what's this right here?
You can run up it. It's still the fort.
Oh, you can run up the fort. You can't even see it because it's super dark.
Slides.
And then there's like little hiding sections, areas. Slides right there. And then slides, little tiny slides over there.
So we're just waiting till the tubing session starts and to check in, because we don't even know what's going on right now.
The music.
I know, they have like really throwback music over there. It's like they're having a rave. But is that coming from that little tent?
No, it's coming from the right, where the actual tubing thing is.
So it's this tent?
I think that's just a relaxing area, check-in area.
Oh, check-in area with food?
Solid. You look good in these pants.
Oh man!
You want to get spin?
Nah, I feel like I'll pour.
You think so?
Oh, Kevin.
Okay, this is the second time we're gonna go tubing. It's gonna be so much fun, guys. The first, I was a little bit nervous, but I think we got a like chance. I think we're gonna be fine. Yeah. Johnny doesn't want to get spin. I told him we should.
I mean, if you want.
I don't know. What do you think? That's I don't know how much you can. And just kidding.
That's your call.
Nah, I probably will. I don't know. I think it's fine.
You want to? Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, let's try it because it's our last one. Here in Texas.
Hot chocolate
here in Texas. And we are back in Texas. It was a short trip, but it kind of seemed long at the same time. It was very short. I mean, our sole purpose was just to go for the proposal anyway. System ready. So we knew it was gonna be a short trip, but yeah, we're back in Texas. We just unboarded the we just got into the car. It is hot like hot chocolate here in Texas. Yeah, I think it was a good trip. I think it was a nice trip. I mean, there were a lot of sleepless nights personally for me. And then today we had to wake up super early to board our plane because we weren't staying like directly in Denver. We were staying like probably like 20 minutes away from it, but still like to get over there, drop off the rental, and then just everything else. Yeah. But it was nice. Hopefully we're able to go back again in when do we go? January? We usually go every January, but we hadn't gone like a year. So, I mean, just, you know, things happen. But we were able to go back this year. So hopefully we are able to go back again next January for longer. We usually stay for like a week. So we're able to snowboard like all throughout the week. But this time we were only able to snowboard one time. And I fucking like fell. And yeah, I sucked. I sucked because usually the first day is my warm-up day and then I'm kind of like, oh, but since we haven't been there in like a year, it was just more of my warm-up day and that was it. Trying to get back onto the groove. So we're gonna go eat and we're gonna get home because I'm so tired. Like I only had a couple of hours of sleep and I just wanna sleep because we literally came back from the valley, which is where we are, from our Christmas break. We drove up here. We literally had that day to pack. well, that night to pack, actually, right? The night to pack. And then in the morning, wake up and just head to Denver. So that was our day. We're no longer in Denver, bitches. Yeah, it was fun. I liked it. See you later, alligators.